not there. This is Jordan Jones on the Super Mario Bros. Wii. Pardon me, we're gonna do World 2-5. This is a very annoying level to play. I don't like this level at all. It's a very fast-paced level. It is a very fast-paced level, yes. I just don't like this level too much. I'm gonna try my best to do it and be as good at the level as possible. Yeah, the ocean. What name of this level is? Oh, wait, what level is? Look at Lakitu. See how quick he throws him? It's crazy! Look at this. This is so crazy. And he's like very hard to escape. Okay. See how quick he throws? It's crazy. Okay. The odd thing is, this is a very unique star coin to get, definitely. A very unique star coin. So in order to get the last star coin, what you want to do is either A, use your propeller suit, or B, get Lakitu. It's crazy. Look how crazy this is. You have to move quick. If you just take it easy and slow, you won't be able to do it. I guess I could just shoot now. You know, it is possible to get the third star coin without it. It's much more difficult. Yoshi, so I can get that first star coin. I know Lakitu is gonna be crazy and coming back. Oh, there you are, Lakitu. You have to have him in order to get it. It's gonna be hard. I'm gonna find my best. Wait until he's done throwing him. I don't even care what happens. All I care about now is just being on him. Come on, I got this. Oh! Oh, this is like the worst level to do. I'm not even kidding. It's like literally the worst level to do. You feel a lot of pressure doing that. It's not even funny.
Yeah.
Wow.
That was a fun and different.